Hello， 大家好，我是 Lillian Ken。咁平時喺屋企咧，我就日式啊、中式啊、西式啊都會煮一下嘅。咁但係都係得閒煮一下嘅啫。咁今次咧，竟然係要越洋挑戰啊 Chef Gavin 咧。咁我其實都覺得好緊張，希望 Chef Gavin 可以守下流程啦。
Hi Lillian and everyone in Hong Kong. I'm Chef Gavin Pinto, the Test Kitchen Manager here at Certified Angus Beef LLC from the United States. Lillian, I hear you're a great cook, but I'm the beef expert. So let's see who will win this competition.
Lillian 和 Chef Gavin 将要在 Meat to Go CAB 安格斯牛套装入面揀一款食材，在限时15分钟内完成一道菜式。Lillian 决定挑战用 CAB 肩胛心烤肉片做一道亚洲风味的菜式，而 Chef Gavin 就以正宗美式煮法拍着 CAB T 骨牛排应战。
咁呢个咧就系 Meat to Go 嘅 CAB 肩胛心烤肉片啦。首先咧，我就会将佢切成一口大小，然后咧就腌佢10分钟左右嘅。
Today I'm going to be cooking a pan-seared T-bone steak with a charred scallion relish. This is one of the recipes we came up with here in the test kitchen. It's pretty easy to make, but packs a ton of flavor. I selected the T-bone out of the Meat to Go CAB beef set.
咁可能咧，好多观众咧都会谂，到底咩系 CAB 咧？咁原来 CAB 咧就系解 Certified Angus Beef 呢个品牌咧系由美国安格斯牛肉协会成立嘅。要攞到呢个认证咧，系需要符合特定嘅 CAB 标准啦。咁只有三成嘅安格斯牛可以达标，比我哋平时见到嘅 USDA Prime 同埋 USDA Choice 系更加严格嘅。咁全港咧只有5间 CAB 认证安格斯牛嘅特许经营店，但系而家咧只要经 PriceRight 实惠网店咧就可以买到成个安格斯牛套装啦，真系好方便啊！
I love cooking with certified Angus beef because of the quality and the generous amounts of marbling. That's really going to ensure a juicy and tasty steak every time. And I like to hit it with a lot of salt. Salt's really what makes all that flavor out of that steak pop. And I also like to use a variety of peppercorns freshly ground out of my grinder here because it really just gives it so much of that nice spicy peppery flavor. Just gotta flip.And I want to make sure to season both sides really well. Now is the time that everybody's been waiting for. I'm gonna give it a try. You can see this on the inside there, perfect medium rare, just like I like it. And a little bit of salt, get a little bit of this relish in there. That steak is so just tender and juicy. You get a little crunch from the walnuts, a little sour from the vinegar. It really complements that steak so well. The marbling in there,just popping, like I'm getting all of that. I'm just getting all that beefy flavor out of that. That's so good. I mean, that's gotta be at least a 100 for me. It's just, you can't get much better than that. Just a beautifully juicy certified Angus beef T-bone with a nice complimentary sauce or relish or some kind of condiment, just to make those flavors really pop.
因为咧，我头先咧觉得自己可能炒油有少少，但系佢咧完全冇嗰种好干嘅感觉，反而咧仲系好肉味啦，同埋都仲系几 juicy。我觉得嗰个牛嗰个香味，再加埋啲月光米啦，同埋嗰个日式炒面咧，嗰种双重口感咧好得意。嗰啲蛋咧，因为我冇将佢炒到好老啦，咁所以仲有少少嫩滑嘅口感。
咁整體咧，我覺得有，因為我都想自己多啲進步空間，但係整體我覺得係真係幾好味嘅。
Such high quality beef and so easy to cook because of that marbling. Remember to get it from the Meat to Go CAB beef set and try some other cuts of this high quality beef. This is available for a limited time, so go out and get it right away for price right before the sale ends.
呢一隻咁高質嘅 Meat to Go CAB 安格斯牛肚裝咧，而家只需要398蚊啫，仲包埋送貨添啊！數量有限，大家咧可以上 Price Right 實惠網店啦、手機 App 咧或者指定門市咧就可以買到噶啦。